Well, it isn't about Christianity, it's about Islam, the Quran. I think every Christian should read the Quran. Oxford University Press has an inexpensive paperback edition. I recommend you buy it and read it. And read it with this question. According to the Quran, whom does God love? Whom does God favor? How does one qualify for the favor and blessing and grace of God? And then compare that message with the Bible. It's eye-opening.